You never turn the dial?
All right, so this is the Stevens Point Open Class F, last game of the day, game 7. Myself, Paul Wiese versus Melanie Ksun. What'd you like to call it?
Oh, down.
Down? Down it is. Good luck to you, Melanie.
Thank you, Paul. Good luck to you, too.
Yep. That was a trick shot. You can count it if you call it ahead of time. Like pool. Yep. If you would have called a bank shot, like pool, I would have let you count it.
Like in pool.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Let me get you drinking.
Got a ringer.
And let me check yours.
Go
That's why I fucking filed my nails down. Oh, I got one.
Consistent scoring, 1 point. 1 point.
Consistency is key. What do you
mean? That's true. That's true. It's true. It's true. It's true.
Keep doing it. I love families. You got one.
One for me.
Yep.
Yeah.
One for you. That's it. Let me dig the rest of this shit out of here.
Yep, yep. Thank you.
All right.
You'll get going here yet. I know that. Everybody who plays me gets going eventually.
Told Brian earlier, say, I'm not sure I'm ready to play. I don't think I can. But the way that I'm holding the shoe,
it doesn't bother.
How do you feel at that point? Yeah.
Yeah.
Damn it, Paul. Fuck myself in out here.
You're okay. See? You got something to aim for.
Right.
I thought I got to stack them up like that.
I'll take three.
Three, yeah.
Over here.
Thank you.
I'll take three.
Ringer you got.
But like I said, I've been telling everybody, you know, just kind of have fun with it, you know?
Thank you.
I'm not playing to live in and not playing to win.
Right, right. Hey.
That's how I play. Without the pressure, so.
Yo.
This is ridiculous. I need to be throwing like it's Melanie right now. Could you just say that and I come back?
Yeah, you can.